Alright, bros. What's what? Oh, this is gonna be rough, isn't it? Oh no, they're friendly. Or at least, not hostile.
Can't wait for the salvagers to ship off this smoke.
You've wandered into the wrong camp. You got the look of a warrior, and we got all the blasters we need.
If you're looking for one too,
just take a trip spaceward. We don't need any more competition. Got it?
I take that as a compliment.
Capability's got nothing to do with it. We don't have room because there's no work right now. If we get a contract, come back. You look like you might be good enough. But only come back if you're not too particular on who you fight for, or what you're fighting. We'll take any contracts we can get right now. What if we do? They're practically begging to be pushed around. You've seen them, right? They're weak.
Okay, that's literally like bully on elementary school playground logic. Is that we push them around because they look weak. Like, it's fine when the villain's motivation is like, I can get money out of it, or like, there's like, I get some sort of gain out of it, but the motivation of they look weak, so they deserve to be treated like they're weak, is like, so dumb.
You sound like a flaming Jedi.
Whoa.
I didn't just mean their weapons.
I mean,
their character. They're very quick.
It's not, there's nothing wrong with that, but like, that's, you're making some weird assumptions there.
They should ante up and get back in the game. The administrator is different.
Okay. You're, the conclusions you draw are.
I've got paid to talk to you. Move along.
Excuse me, sir.
I've got paid to talk to you. Move along. I've got paid to talk to you.
You have a name.
Can I help you?
What are you doing here?
Just trying to make a living. At least there's still people in the galaxy who know our value. It's not glamorous work, but a man has to eat, right?
I guess. You have some interesting views on the Jedi. I'll be going now. I was really expecting that to be a fight. I'm actually surprised it was not. So I actually really like this I'm not a Jedi aesthetic I've got going right now. Also, I hate myself for calling it an aesthetic, but I'm sticking with that. But I think I'm gonna abandon that soon. I feel like it's about that time where I start to feel the call again. I think once I get a lightsaber, that'll be when I quit denying it. Not that the lightsaber makes the Jedi, but it is an important component. This weapon is my life. I shouldn't lose it. Or let white-haired maidens take it because they exiled me. But we'll let that slide for now. What's up, guys? Okay, that remote noise does get a little annoying, I won't deny that. How have I not explored this? Where did I even land? I didn't land in there, did I? I'm just making sure the map is complete. There we go. I took up the entire, the only landing port. The Ebon Hawk just took over the entire thing. That's fine. I'm sure no one else wants to come to Dantooine. So where is the Jedi, Vrook, if he's not in the temple? Didn't they say, like, he's probably in the temple? Like, there was just, like, I just found nothing related to him. I found Disciple instead, which is not a worthy trade-off, but, didn't they say he was probably in the temple? Or no. They just said there's a thief in the temple, and I just assumed. But I guess it was that girl that I convinced to stop stealing things. So now, old Ed Asner is just abandoned elsewhere. Hey man, what's going on? You look really depressed, staring at this tree around these speeder bike remains.
What? You shouldn't sneak up on an old fella like that. You shouldn't be out of here anyway. This is Kinrath territory.
What are you doing in here?
A couple weeks back, there was an accident here. One of the Western Fringe farmers was coming to coon down his swoop with a load of atmospheric sensors. We found him dead and his swoop bike all banged up. I've come back a couple of times to try to figure out if that's what really happened. I do. The Kinrath are dangerous. But as long as you stay on your swoop bike, there's no way they should catch you. I've carefully searched this area and haven't found anything. So maybe our man just got sloppy. We really need those atmospheric sensors.
But Dantooine is temperate. There is no need for atmospheric sensors, except for seasonal data collection.
Unless there's global warming.
Just important we get it back. They're expensive pieces of equipment, and we can't afford to replace them.
Okay, that's a little sketchy.
Regardless, I don't suppose you'd be willing to keep an eye out for something. I just really need it. It's important.
That's never... No, that's the worst answer you could give.
I'll pay you 1,000 credits.
Ooh, okay. That's a different story then.
Broken or not. No idea whatsoever. I figure it's a real long shot you'd have to spot one. I also figure it wouldn't hurt to ask.
Okay. I was just gonna, like, judge you for, lying to me, and then you said 1,000 credits per one you find, whether they're broken or not. That's a really good deal. And obviously, I'm a Jedi who's not supposed to be tempted by any of that, but geez, man. That's, That is good money. That was actually really good teamwork. That was really good. Probably gonna find one of the sensors like out in this field randomly, which is really dumb. Like, I get that it's a video game, you can't exactly make huge fields all the time, but like, that guy couldn't search this. It would take him like 2 hours to search this for the generator, whatever's. And it's literally his job, so 2 hours is not much.
This won't take long.
Good work, everybody. Racking up these experience points. This is good practice. Oh, is that the caves? I think I found the caves. I don't get these things. Where's their face? They got no face. Don't trust anything without a face. Alright, I guess we're going in. Wish we could get our flamethrowers. That'd actually be super helpful. A ghost! What a mysterious gentleman. I thought that was the Sith. I was listening to the music. I thought that was the Sith theme. It's very close. It's very clearly inspired.
This battle is joined.
There he is. We can catch him. He's walking real slow. We can definitely catch up to him. Take our time. We're gonna explore. Oof. Branching tunnels. My favorite. Oh!
I don't know about that.
You don't know about the fact that they're sensors, or?
They are vitally important pieces of equipment on tectonically or environmentally unstable regions. But, do you really need atmospheric sensors on Bantu?
Is he helping sabotage Telos?
I have this open in no time.
The good news is, even if it was, hidden surveillance device, Like, even if it was unharmed, we can still break it and we could still get the full money. If we're gonna go through with that. Good work. Zeron is endangering relations with the person. Oh, I also got influence with Bao-Dur. Nice job! Nice job! Good job, team! Except for Disciple. He's coming back. Let's wait this out. Boy, Susie! That's not true at all. That is a lie. I do not sneak. I do not sneak. Okay. Where are you? Rock collector. Nerd. Alright. I don't want to force persuade if I don't have to, because it seems a little unethical. Just a little bit. That's pleasant. I must have one. Okay. Fine. Can I get it? That would be nice. Not gonna help out here? It's fine. I'm gonna get all the experience points. You're the one that's really missing out here. Back to the entrance. Indeed it does, but there's still a couple left. Oh, there's more! Crap. Okay. Let's wait here a second. Heal up. Doing good, though. Yeah, that leads back. So yeah, let's go ahead. It's very easy to take this on one at a time, actually. It's a lot better than I expected. Okay. Ooh, powered battle armor. Nice. Whoa, there's people in here. No. Get up. Alright, I don't know what the F is going on in there, but we're too frazzled to start another fight. Unless it's with another one of these bros. So we're gonna work our way back to the exit.
Defend yourself!
And we're back! Alright. Heal up. I'm just gonna stare him down while I wait for my force points to recharge. This looks like it could easily be a fight. Let's see, we got two Trandoshans. That's Vrook! What the f- I just found him. He's like right outside the entrance. Why is it- I figured he would be like at the end of the tunnels. Okay. Also, why did you capture him? That seems very, not very nice. Let's talk.
No, I'm glad I found you again.
Thank you.
We were together at Malachor. I don't know if anyone else could understand. I'm getting philosophical on me. I'm here because you found me on Telos, and I decided to come along for the ride. Not that I had much choice after we got going.
Sorry about that.
Tired of me already? I was frustrated watching the Authorians.
I'm not gonna answer that question.
I thought it would make a difference, but it was taken away from me. Guess if one planet was good enough for me, why not the galaxy? You just have to know what the circus looked like.
No, I actually kind of like that philosophy. Despite the fact that I literally just picked the option that said the opposite of it.
That's the way I see things. Traveling with you, I know there's something else in the universe. I can't do anything about it anyways. So I'll leave it to you to take care of.
I'm not a Jedi, though.
They might not call you a Jedi anymore, but believe me, you are. It's not the sort of thing that you just stop being. You're stuck with it, just like you're stuck being the General. Was there something you wanted me for?
Nah. Still no influence, but it's fine. My force points are up, though. I was gonna say something. Oh yeah! I really like Bao-Dur's character. I wish he didn't sound like a pedophile every time he spoke. I don't know who his voice actor is, but... voice actor needs to, I don't know. Either voice creepier characters, or do a different voice. If you're a professional voice actor, you can do a different voice. That's like your job, is to do multiple voices. Hey, look at that! Okay! He regards me with that expression. Well, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to help here. If you're not interested in looking at me, it's fine.
Settler, this is a restricted area. How the hell did you get through the Kinrath? You should leave.
I'm just really good about killing Kinrath. I'm along with this kid.
This isn't kidnapping, this is bounty hunting.
That's not much better.
This Jedi is worth a lot of credits on Nur Shaddaa, and we're collecting.
Unless like, bounty hunting. Actually, I really like the concept of bounty hunting. Not, like, in real life, but...
Now.
Star Wars always has the best. Like, bounty hunters are always the coolest characters in Star Wars, so, like... I don't know. I don't even know where I was going with that.
What? That's a Jedi trick! We trained against that during the war. It's a Jedi, man. Kill her before she tries something else.
You fought for the Mandalorians? Oh. I have no problem with this now. Whirlwind the F out of you! Dang it! Alright, if we're far away from the blasters, she can't hurt us that much. Or they can't, rather. Wow, Disciple actually killed one. What play? Crap. Well, this isn't going well. No, don't shoot my character, jeez. Why do you have to charge her? Alright, now run away like the coward you are. We'll take this the same way we did last time. Easy. Don't charge. No need. Why are you going for the one that you can't see yet? Stop that. I'm just gonna pace around a little bit. Wait. I actually really like the... I've done the solo thing where I have guerrilla tactics before, but I like the idea of Disciple just being a coward and always running away whenever he has the opportunity. Let's pick up some remains. Datapad. Datapad contains orders from Azghul. Imminent attack on Kunda. Okay, but first we gotta take out the rest of these mercenaries. You can't see me over this metal box? Dang it, there's still one more. Alright, we're gonna pace around a little bit. Just pace around. Just explore. It's exploring time. Gonna take a lap. Hey man, what's up? I'm not doing so well. Can I talk to you on my own? Whoa! Do you have an extra gland? Okay. What? What the? Wait, what? All right, man, go for it. Wow, he's actually doing a pretty good job. Okay. Okay. It's not cheating, it's exploiting. It's just like using all the glitches in Mirror's Edge. Like, nobody says that doesn't count for the speed run. It still counts. It's not the most fair thing to do, but it's not cheating. Especially considering I didn't even mean to do it. I just wanted to see what happens if I talk to someone as not my character.
Always rushing into action without thinking of the consequences.
Oh my god.
What? You're expecting thanks? Kunda is in danger, and you've ruined the best chance of averting a full-scale conflict.
Dude! I just rescued you.
When an opponent believes that you are defeated, they no longer consider you a threat. And they relax their guard.
But that wasn't necessary because I just killed them all.
Freely of their plans, enough for me to learn their intentions.
So there was no point in you staying in the cage anymore.
Attacked at any moment. If you wish to prove yourself, then do so. Kunda's in danger and they need our help. The mercenaries have allied themselves with the exchange and are planning to attack Kunda. They've been holding off for the right moment. And now, since they lost their captive Jedi, they'll attack immediately. I'm going to try to reach Administrator Adari. Time is of the essence.
I'm sorry? Alright, well, we're gonna at least clear this out. Now, I don't know if this is like Mass Effect 2, where if I don't get back there in time, we all die. They all die, rather. But I am gonna head back now, just in case, and we'll come explore the caves more later. Seriously though, if you learned their intentions, yes, maybe they are going to attack now, but he wasn't going to learn anything else from staying in the cage. So, what was his problem with me rescuing him? If the only way for him to get back to Administrator Adari is either me rescue him or he escape, and either way, once one of those two things happens, they're going to attack immediately. What's the problem here? What's the problem here? Huh?